Alright. Let's go. Gonna try the dragon again.
Good day for a slow battle. Now go.
What the fuck? The fact that you can actually... Okay, the fact that you can jump off the screen, like I should use that to my advantage. Fuck. Oh my god, I lost 2 HP from that. Nice. I do have my 3 parries. I guess I have to. I don't have to stay. I guess it might be best to just stay. Just stay in the top, or either the top or the bottom. But I'm too close. Shouldn't be that close to it. Okay.
Here's a real high climb belt. Here goes.
Yep.
It's on.
Okay, I mean, it's it's taking too much damage. Okay, that's pretty good. I'll try to use my... I wonder how they count the... What does that do? Wait, what does that even do? What did my ult even do? I guess it's like a burst of damage. Fuck. Yeah, the ult is also part of it. Let me try this ult. I see. So I'm just gonna use this ult. Okay, I made a mistake there. But I will just go. I'm just gonna use this. Oh, it's so hard for the timing when you can't see yourself. Wow, it's so annoying how like when you take a hit, like where there's no floor, so hard to recover. Fuck! Really annoying. Come on, like the... I got hit by the tail. I guess it, I touched the tail. Somehow parried that. It was pretty lucky. I ran right into it. Wow.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
I got hit by that? Holy shit. That is oh my god, so annoying. I missed that. Hey. so hard. So fucking hard. The fact that those fire things, they like actually explode into crescent moons. That's so annoying. Here comes a double one. Just jump over it. I mean, how? I guess they travel faster than I thought. I took the damage there. I don't know what to do except to keep on trying. There's no way to, like, there's no easier way to do this. I don't know. Oh, come on, like that should have been a parry. Hate it so much. I jumped. Oh my god, like hit off the screen, man.
Good day for a slow battle. And begin. Oh.
Okay, nice. Okay, that was good. Okay, jump over it. I mean, I thought I would be able to actually avoid that attack. But I guess that there is a delay between the between you actually taking damage and then the actual attack. The three-headed dragon is so annoying. And there are always these stupid ones where I just misplay and then take damage like that. I need all of the health that I can have. I need at least two, I think, for the last phase. Oh my god! Fuck. I didn't parry enough. How? Oh my god. No, it's like when they jump, I jump and I still get hit. And they jump and then they predict my jumping. There's just too much going on. Like in that third phase, there's just a lot going on. Too much.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Oh my god. Man, that... That took me an hour and a half to do. Like... An hour and a half just on this recording. Oh my god, that sucked. That fight is... That's just a very sucky fight. Holy shit, man. I think we can go for the third island now. Looks like I'm underestimated you bumps. Give it good. You give it to them diners, but good. Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. Oh my god. Okay, this is the last island here. The little mugs have some fight in them. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. You see, I knew there was something special about these fellas. Don't be so too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about these two. Don't blow your rig, dice. If those two little finks try anything, I'll be waiting. It's the devil. I guess the devil is the last boss. The dice man is not the last boss. Okay, so this is something here. We have a pirate dude. Arr, you're gonna need some pips if you want to know how to kill these dead. Start by mixing out in your weaponry. You can't expect your arms to work the same on every foe. Mix the match, landlubbers, that's what I say. And well, we did mix a match indeed. Like, we mixed and matched the. We used the. This lobber to actually beat that dragon. Actually, it does a lot of damage, and then because the dragon is so large, every single hit can actually hit. The pirate, I'm gonna have to wait on the pirate. The pirate seems like a very difficult one. What is this one? Oh!
Here's a real high class bout.
How do you parry like in this, like with all of those, with all of these platforms? I mean, ah, fuck. Okay, so I guess she does indicate where she's gonna be. What the fuck, two? What do you mean two?